Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky, reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. And the Maconis. Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Young man, we've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or we can stay and fight.
What? Ah!
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense into a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse on.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave is approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. That should give me time to escape.
We'll be right back.
managing, Dumban.
We're moving as one.
Taking us out.
They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit.
You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this.
Going down that easily.
Dumban! Are you alright?
Oh, what does it look like?
I'm still good to go.
Guess even a hero's gotta reach his limit eventually.
Munka! What are you doing? That way is...
Sorry, brothers. Hate to drop this on you, but it's the Monado they're after. So have fun keeping them occupied for me. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Munka, you dirty...
Now, don't worry. I'll organize your funerals. Well, see you, boys.
Wait.
Huh? If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dumban?
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Dumban, what are you playing at?
Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quieted down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
Oh no, please! No!
Vile Necon. If you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken.
Thank you. A Mekon M71. I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. It's buckled. It's completely useless. Ugh. Huh? An M69! Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk!
Ryan! It's not a Mekon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mekon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
I'm feeling it. Let's keep up the pressure.
I'm powering up.
Not long now.
We can definitely do this.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one.
Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters.
Yeah, but thanks to you, we got its shell. Everyone in the colony's gonna be really happy.
I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent.
I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons.
Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all.
The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of his power one day.
You will, Shulk. Anyway, you better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Squaretash? Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
Thank you.
lightsaber. Bring it on! I can feel the strength!
Who else wants some? What a bunch of jokers! Jokers.
How good are we?
Hey, all right,
I'm feeling it.
Hey, yeah!
up!
Man, didn't even break a sweat.
Nice job!
Let's keep this up.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Let's go!
Let's keep up the pressure.
All right, we can do it.
Down! Nice heel!
All right, we came through.
Cool, let's keep this up.
Alright,
I'm feeling it.
Take this.
Now it's right time.
Yeah!
Alright, I'm good.
Just one more lap.
We can definitely do this. Up.
Let's keep up the pressure.
Alright, we can do it.
Man, didn't even break a sweat. Nice job.
Better stop in at HQ. You're off to the weapon development lab.
Yeah, when I've sold any parts I can't use.
All right, see you later.
Power.
Yes?
Thank you. Colonel's going to explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house. How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses. Champions don't whine. They win. Yes, sir. You're a disgrace to the uniform! Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district, double time! Then I want a million press-ups from both of you, and you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then. Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve.
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers.
Same old Colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
Chulk, how are you?
Dixon! When did you get back to Colony 9?
Just now. I see you've been busy. Looks like your Monado research has been going well. I made the right choice leaving you in charge.
Your research notes really helped.
So, you can activate it now then.
Well, anyone can activate it. The problem is controlling it.
Yeah, for everyone except him.
Yes. If anyone other than Dunban were able to control the Monado, we could surpass any military force in the world.
You think so? What are these hidden functions you mention?
It's still only conjecture. But it's starting to look like the Monado might be something far more significant than just a weapon for defeating Mekon.
I see. And the evidence to support your theory?
It's the symbol that appears in the center when it's activated. What I know is, the central piece is made from multi-layered glass. The symbol appears on the top layer, and each layer is constructed differently.
So it's possible that other symbols could appear on different layers.
Which means...
the Monado might conceal even more power. Am I right?
If we could just unlock the Monado's power.
Dunban! Dunban!
Prioritize the most severely injured! Come on, get a move on!
Dunban!
Don't look like that. I haven't come yet. Shulk.
Oh.
was the Monado. It was controlling me. Even so, it saved us. Saved our future. Next, it will be up to you.
Dunban.
Well, I better get the supplies delivered to the Defense Force. I'll drop round the HQ and see how they're getting on.
Okay, then. I'll see you later.
Shulk, you're spending too much time in the lab. Either that or rummaging for junk in the scrapyard. It ain't healthy for a kid your age. That's why you're always looking so pasty. You should get out, get some fresh air once in a while. All right, I'm off.
Is it time to eat already? You didn't have to bring it yourself. You could have just called me.
Don't be silly. Do you want me to feed you?
Don't treat me like an invalid. I'm better than I was a year ago.
Much better. I really thought I lost you back then.
Yes, but now I'm almost well enough to handle the Monado again.
Dunban, don't say that. The Mekon have gone now. Oh, why would you say that?
I just mean I'm prepared. Sorry.
Okay. More importantly, eat up before it gets cold. I made something really special today.
Don't feel like you need to stay here then, Fiora. Go and make your next delivery.
Huh?
Well, I'm sure you'd like Shulk to try some while it's still hot.
That's okay. Shulk has no sense of taste. He'll say it's delicious even if it's stone cold.
In which case, today he would actually mean it.
Maybe.
I'm fine, Fiora. Off you go.
Okay. Dunban, thanks.
I'm not finished yet. I have to be prepared to use the Monado again.
Take Shulk some food. I'm on my way to the lab.
Shulk's not there right now.
Really?
I just sent him out to get some fresh air. You know where he'll have gone.
Outlet Park.
That's the one.
Okay. Thanks, Dixon.
Shh.
Manado. It's the only sword that's effective against the Mekon armor. They say that before time began, it was wielded by the Bionis. The same Bionis that we all live on. It must have a secret. That's how Dunban was able to destroy so many Mekon. And why he lost the use of his right arm. If I can just unlock the secret of its power.
Shulk!
Fiora! This is great. It tastes so good.
Really?
It's amazing.
Oh, Shulk, you say that every day.
Not quite. It's always delicious. But today, it's amazing.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. I used some special herbs and spices today. So if you said it was just the same as usual, I'd know for sure you had no sense of taste.
What?
Oh, nothing. The breeze feels so good.
Yeah. I'd forgotten what it feels like. I never thought it could be so quiet here.
You're spending too much time with Ryan. You're getting used to all the noise he makes.
Yeah, maybe.
It's so peaceful. You know, Shulk, I hope every day can be like this, always.
The debris siren.
Strange. There hasn't been much falling lately.
There might be more on the way. The anti-air batteries can't protect us out here. Let's get back to the lab.
Okay. got it? How's this?
You never stood a chance.
It should be okay if we fight like this.
Keep this up.
Butterfly!
All right,
no problem.
I'm feeling
at all.
It. Piece of cake!
It should be okay if we fight like this.
line! What are you doing?
Shulk! No, I'm just...
No!
Brian!
Goodness.
Oh, Fiora, are you okay?
I'm fine.
It's broken.
What? What do you mean it's broken? Don't you care about me? I could have died.
You're not hurt, are you? The Monado can't cut people.
More importantly, what were you thinking, Brian?
Sorry, I came to ask a favour, but you weren't here. And I saw the Monado and...
I know I'm here a lot, but even I need fresh air sometimes. Is your body still feeling numb? We have to be very careful with the Monado. It's not a toy.
I know, man. I just wanted to touch it. Didn't know it would do that. Sorry. But is it true? The Monado really can't cut people?
The pattern in that circle. Or maybe it's a symbol. I think it shows which power the Monado has at the moment.
You think it's a symbol?
Well, if I can find a way to increase the number of symbols, I should.
I'm sure that's all very clever. But why were you more worried about a machine than me, Shulk?
Well, I just explained why.
That's not the point!
Sorry.
Look at you! What? Without the Monado.
Until I've scrapped each and every one of you!
So, of course I want to get my revenge!
Your blade, it did not cut deep enough.
No!